you would like. You know, backstage we have a lot of fun, and the next gentleman that's going to come out here and entertain you was a bunch of laughs. We call him the Madman, if you will, of New York City. Put your hands together and welcome Mr. G.
Yo, check this out, man. This got back from my class reunion, right? I just found out one of my classmates turned gay. That's what I said. How did somebody turn like that? Is it like the same transformation like turning to a werewolf? He probably something like this. Oh man, All right. I love, you know, when I eat, like, watching TV, man. Like, one of my favorite TV shows, like, Tarzan and Cheetah. You remember that? Every time Tarzan used to call Cheetah, he used to always lose his mind and go crazy. That's why he got the name called Lord of the Apes. Because he's a wax dead ass. I'm serious. He's like, Cheetah, come on, please. Cheetah go.
Yeah.
that. I'm one in the corner chilling out and shit.
I ain't dancing that crazy nigga.
Yeah. So what? Technology. No, like, I seen this fine young lady. I was kinda scared. This girl was slamming. Right, Alan? This baby was slamming. And she was broken. And I was like, maybe turn and dance with her, right? So the DJ put in that record by Reason, Earth on Fire. I was like, yeah, it goes like memories and shit. Yeah, I want to dance with her. And excuse me, like the dance, she had big titties and butt and everything. And I had something like, yeah, we're a little into, don't get into titties and butt, don't worry. Right, so I grabbed her, she was doing this dance. I said, really? I said, oh man, how you doing? Yeah, how you feeling? What's your name? Yes, baby. So tell me, what's your name? Shaquana. Oh, that's pretty. So, you smell kind of good. What kind of cologne you got? Avon. Oh. Yeah, so, you know, baby, you know, I'm from Uptown Comedy Club, you know, you come check me out. You know, I'll make you laugh, seriously. Come on, don't kiss me, stop that. But you know, like, can you ask me a question? Can you, like, move your pocketbook to the side, please? Ah, serious, it's bothering me, really. That's not your pocketbook. Come on, stop playing around. I really like you, now stop it. Yo, no, slow down. Yeah, what's he sticking out your dress? And it's moving. Yo, I got your tampon. Boom, I punched that nigga in his face, man. Get the shit out of me. Word. I know a lot of you guys explained that before. Word. My man has a smile, look at his lips and shit.
Yeah, I even fucked it too. Yeah.
That's before I go to parties now, before I ask a woman to dance. I put my hand right up the chest, just like this. Yeah, but it's fine. Okay, you cool. Chill. I was reading Essence magazine, right? It said that 85% of women never had an orgasm. 85%. How many women never had an orgasm? Raise their hand. Homegirl's there raising her foot and shit. she improvised and shit. She went like this. But you know, I'm a demonstrator. You see, fellas, you niggas, you gotta take your time. It's treat like a queen, man, you know what I mean? Can't be rushing, rush jobs. I make it, I go out 150%. But I'm a demonstrator, how to, on your undivided attention, I'm gonna demonstrate how to make love to your woman. You're really feeling good. I'm offending you, buddy. You're all right. Yo, don't watch me, seriously.
Then fuck up.
when I went to Gene Washington.
How about it, New York City? Come on, give it up for Mr. G. Come on, you can do better than that. Take another bow, sir. It was great, wasn't it? We got a lot more.